failure to. But this is Gamer Zero playing Varsity on a Halo server. Halo Hardpoint server, yes. We left off,
I still get all melted. We're in the middle of a fucking desert, bro. Snow would not hit the ground and stay.
I know shit.
Let alone would it snow. The snow would be rain.
When you get to the compound.
Snow would be rain! There is no snow in the middle of a desert. Do you know how the weather works, Cross? Do you understand how snow works, Cross?
Apparently not. Shit. We might be losing control. Shit, this is not good. Not good.
All right, center, heat one. I'm clear now, help me, sir. That's what you heard. I thought we were gonna get hit out.
And the boy! Welcome to the air!
As far as we know, snow is toxic and acidic. If you're in the snow for too long, it will fucking kill you.
It could be. We don't know that for sure. Here, then.
No, we don't. But there's a high chance it could be. Earlier in the week, we let off a nuclear bomb on a Covenant vessel that was in the atmosphere. We're full. Oh. Yeah. Fuck it. I'm taking this.
You might not want to touch any of that. Please don't touch it. I mean, I see there's none on the ground because that makes no sense, but you know.
See the fuckers.
Sorry guys, you'll come back down for us. I will rip your dick off. I'll attempt to, because you probably kick my ass.
And we just got left without no transportation. Great, thanks a lot.
We have Hayabusa over here.
Right.
Well, we might want to get inside just in case the shit is toxic. Right. And that shit's probably just gonna melt, honestly, before we can do anything.
So are we going down here?
I didn't bring my pack with me, so...
Inspecting snow?
I didn't bring my pack with me, so I couldn't really collect any samples.
Actually, it's night.
Yeah, actually,
so, you know,
it's night.
In the fucking desert, it gets cold at night. So it's fine.
So it could actually just be snow. It could be snow. I think it's completely harmless.
Right, I don't want to stand in that shit. It might be, you know, acidic, and I'm not finna do that, you see, bear fam.
Well, I'm standing out here, and I'm completely fine.
Yeah, do you understand how radiation works? You don't die right away. It takes, like, a couple hours, and then you'll have cancer, and your kids will come out with five heads.
Ha ha ha.
I don't want no fucking five-headed babies, that shit's fucked.
You're just being skeptical.
How can you tell by touching it, though? Flash me rips Geiger counter out of his asshole. Anybody got anything that's made out of lead?
Shit.
Right. You should be fine. There's no way in hell that you took enough rads from that handful, but I wouldn't touch it again. Alright, we're gonna have to be down here for a little bit.
Shit, now we're standing out in the middle of it. Crap. So I'm gonna need to be quarantined once we get back.
You might wanna throw that shit away. Right, give me your hand for a minute, though. This will help keep some of the fucking chemicals that were on there off of it, but there's still probably a good bit of them left. Yeah, I know. But the cold is not your worst problem at the moment.
How is it radiant if everything else isn't radiant?
Right.
I got to check when the percentage of precipitation that we get over here.
All right, hear me out. This snow is toxic. You'd just fucking die, right? And it looks like it also will corrode the metal. Not in a fucking, you know, acid that breaks shit, everything, but more in a, it would, how do you say it? Like when it turns, the metal turns, fucking, old and shit?
Yeah, might be a good idea to go down.
Rusty. There you go. It rusts more metals, faster.
Right. Okay, Chase, you gonna come down with us?
Yeah.
Right. Bye! Hi.
You're such an ass, you know that, right?
Nah, man, I never leave you.
Alright, which way? Left or right?
So, we might as well just stay here, there's no point. If you go deep and we get into shit, we don't want to be, like, super deep so that they can't get to us.
Right.
Alright, Cross, go ahead, check the rats down here.
Alright, let's check.
And, guys, just to be safe, don't take your helmet off.
Checking down the hallway.
Alright, we're good.
Thank God. Come here. I'll give you some of my armor. Right, and we got any lead or anything? Oh god, stop. Fucking weird, dude.
Okay, just want to make sure.
But, and nobody got anything that's lead? Because about the best idea would be to put some lead in between us and whatever's up there.
Oh, we could cover our feet and walk through the snow with that.
Ow. It
didn't help much. What I would say, it's get a... an evac when there's not when it's not snowing anymore.
Yeah,
which I'm actually planning to stop the fucking snow.
We're until the morning.
We could actually continue through the tunnels and see where it leads us. Might take us somewhere we could actually ask for a landing.
That does not sound like a bad idea.
I mean, unless you guys want to wait out in here, you know?
Wait, what's going on?
So, these are two choices. We could either wait in here, or we could check the tunnels both ways. See where we could lead us, and maybe we could find some place where we could be picked up without actually touching the snow.
Well, chances are, if we go up top, we're going to get some rads, and I think it'd just be the best to wait out here for tonight and seal this up actually, like that. Because, I mean, we can wait out the night, can't we? I mean, and even if they come down here, then they're going to risk getting the whatever's down here into the ship. But I'd rather have the four of us die than have everybody up there fucking die.
Right.
Not saying that we are going to die, because chances are we're not. Yeah, no, we're not going to die. I just fucking... just wanted... I didn't, don't know why I said die. I mean, take rads or whatever the fuck's down here.
Trying to see if I can bust this thing open. Apparently not.
What is that there, man? Thing anyways?
I don't even fucking know.
I don't know, think it's a weapons cache for the Covenant.
That would make sense. They just fucking keep them all over the fucking place and I had no idea.
Getting cold, Tony?
Yeah, I'm not used to coming out here with my fucking vest off.
Might have something for you in my backpack, give me 1 sec.
Right. I don't know if you should pop down here though, because I don't fucking want to be in this fucking smoke. Try not to get cancer. Try to go home just fine, but we'll see about that.
I forgot the fucking blanket in the base.
Whoa!
Right, I grabbed a couple fucking water bottles on me if you guys want. Help. If you guys need a drink anytime.
I'm good for now.
Seriously? Right. Okay. You know what, I'm just gonna stay in one spot. I'm tired of tripping over some.
Just in case. I mean, you guys might as well just take a fucking seat. We're gonna be down here for a little bit.
Are just for roleplay purposes of me tripping over.
Obviously,
so.
I can't. We're not gonna go to fucking sleep. So, anybody got any stories or anything to fucking tell?
Nope.
I'm going to look for a place to piss. Give me a bear back.
Don't wander too far off, Cross.
What the fuck is going on? Why is my... I'm like rubber banding all over the freaking place. Holy shit.
Focus is focus. He's not even here anymore, but I still blame him. He did it. He did it. I'm telling all of you. I'm telling all of you. I'm telling all of you he did it. Mark my words, focus is behind this.
I thought it was just me, but...
Is it day yet? I don't stay up there too long.
What the fuck was that?
I don't fucking... I'm gonna go topside.
Seriously, you're gonna go topside?
Hey, come on. Today the snow's gone, but we need to find fucking Cross. Oh, yeah! Right, snow, most of the snow's gone, but I would fucking just want to stay down there just till in the fucking morning, so you know that the sun has gotten the chance to fuck whatever is left. Oh god, did they fucking Cross? Right, alright, we're going back in for him. Fucking load, boys.
Wait, we're going back under?
We're gonna have to, or we can't fucking... Jesus fucking Christ.
Does anyone else hear that?
Oh, is that flood? Motherfuckers.
Oh shit, we're about to get our fire on our hands, aren't we?
Oh, we got a flood down here! Come on. It's live and I can hear him.
Come on, Ashley!
Come on, we don't need everything, but hit it.
God damn, it's fucking lag!
Oh. Oh my skin is freaking flipping, what the hell?
Shit!
Really? You're in a duel? You get a sword.
Cross, where are you? Yeah, they're dead.
What the fuck?
Open the door, Cross.
Goddamn.
Why are you invisible?
Oh shit, I'm invisible.
Can't target you, rip.
There we go. Do you know those chambers? Yeah.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Yep. Go, go, go over here.
In a freaking underground place. Never.
Oh! Get back, Chase.
Come on, let's go.
Wait, goddamn, where did Crom go?
Where's Ashley? Here. Where's Ashley?
Oh, my.
Shit. Coming.
Where's Chase now?
What just happened?
I don't know. Oh shit!
Run and you can't hide.
Slap that Jerry curl right off your fucking head. Alright, no, hold on. Someone's supposed to be whitelisting you, but clearly...
Who the hell was that?
The lady's dead.
Good. I don't think that's gonna be enough to carry all of us.
It's not. Right. Let me see. Who we got here? Fucking Ashley, you head back.
Hello, salty bitch.
You're the highest. Ashley, just head back. You'll be fine. Nah, you got. Your chances are you have the highest radiation, so you might want to head out while you can. Alright, hold up. Whoever's by that Hornet, get Ashley out of here. She might have some fucking shit that wrong with her. Right, who's left? You guys didn't grab a fucking... Ha, it's good to see you, but I would prefer it if you came here with a pelican.
I'll head at the moment we drop us.
Just had a drop pod.
We gotta wait.
I just saw a drop pod.
That's probably Enzyme.
Is it? Yeah, it's an ODST.
Right.
Incoming!
Guys?
Oh shit.
Right, I'm just gonna head up to the fucking launch pad, cause if I get hit, I'm gonna be fucked.
Alright, yeah, let's head over there. Let's move on.
Magma.
Yeah, when you need.
What are you doing?
Yep, they
would.
Like, where'd he go?
Oh god. How do you do that? That's dope.
2.6.
Oh no.
No sight. Get ready for anything, I got a feeling something's coming.
Oh shit, bro.
What the fuck? You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Seems we got some toys to play with.
Do they not know how to shoot or something? That's so many conscripts that they have no fucking gun.
Let's go.
Reaper, you get in. I'll hold him off. Reaper, come on.
Get in here!
Come on! God damn it!
Hey Reaper, get in!
Come on Reaper!
Yeah, they're gonna keep blitzkrieging you until you get in, bro.
Yeah, can we get there? I'm apparently needed in med bay.
Yeah, we're gonna, come on, buddy.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh god.
What's happening? Why is there a cupcake in a turkey?
We did the,
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
Shit! I think I'm gonna be a little bit queasy right there.
Worst pilot I've ever fucking seen. Ninja.
Never try doing that again, please.
I said ninja. What are you talking about?
Oh, I thought you actually said where they saw you.
No, I said ninja.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where are we going? Holy shit, we're gonna die. Are you fucking drunk?
Seriously.
Wait, pilot engage.
Corona crack.
She cracked.
Jesus Christ. Dory, guys, we're going to
ABC. Come on.
Brakes for impact?
No, we got
question mark. We're taking us up.
We're fine.
I am.
You want to know the fucking regular weight of a spar?
No, I'm not
in the pilot seat.
Cancer!
Don't worry, we lived.
Out of armor for me.
Ow.
PSC.
Yeah, man. Fucking woo.
Get to the med bay. Everybody who is on that ship is under quarantine.
Why you say that? Say that.
Who's the best man in quarantine?
I gotta go back in the med bay again.
You smart. You loyal. Why would you? I appreciate
it.
Jack, stop touching the door.
So we're going in
slot Jack. Why is everything? You know what? That should be my nickname instead of Jack. Yeah, the new guy's in the med bay.
Just calm down, Keebers.
Hey, Rippy, you want to hear some great poetry?
Look for anti-rant, bro.
You're not black anymore, you're green.
Hey, new guy. Pyrus. Don't meet fucking Reaper.
Just down here, come on.
Oh god.
I'm just gonna
hit everyone
out the med bay that doesn't need to be here.
What a cool, holy shit, you're talking down to a Nurse Barton.
Alright, so all of us were down there, so we're all locked in med bay for a while.
MPs do not take orders.
Pretty much. Great.
Okay, I guess I'll type.
I'm just fine. I got no rads. I just rolled for rads right there.
Wait, can we do that?
Well, I mean, you need a medic to do that. But, yeah.
I mean,
we're keeping that 93 roll. Kill yourself.
I was in that snow for the longest period of time, so.
Let's roll out for med, for a red. Go on.
I rolled 93! You're not a medic!
You're not a medic!
But I just killed my luck for the entire week by rolling a 93. I hope you realize that. I will
I
not roll a 50
roll the
for an entire
the
week.
Most useless roll possible.
Exactly.
The ability to stand up.
The only thing I rolled 100 for, it was my cheeky breeky level.
I never even rolled 100.
Alright.
I only know a piece of I rolled 100 for both my characters' dick sizes to get on my level a bit.
Wow, GG. Yeah.
Okay. But we're not bereaved. Lucky us. Okay. I'll check this side, you check Samantha.
Andy rolled about 100 for making coffee.
Let's roll Vic.
Where's Samantha? Who was it?
I think it was one of the alpha.
First class.
That was some nice fucking coffee right there. Like some world class shit. You dumbass Jew! No, we're keeping bullseye. We are keeping bullseye.
Oh my god. Boy, I'm not man, red.
I actually do not have control over music.
Holy shit!
Should I arrest today?
You gotta take a pill and wait 24 hours in here.
Elite, I better not catch you doing anything.
Does he still have red?
Has to do with drugs. Roll
my rolls.
That's roll for you. For you, actually.
Hold up.
It's
even do drugs.
Well, they can smoke the weeds, you know.
Nah. Nah, that's about right, actually.
I don't know, they ingest it into their, like, you know, like, elite lungs or something. I don't know, the elite...
Okay, Ashley's clean.
Flying around. She's in the med bay tealing suit.
Alright, so Ashley can leave. Everybody else, you're stuck in here for 24 hours.
I need to be checked for rads.
The Marine. I didn't roll the Marine, and I didn't roll for, Magma.
Can I be checked for rads now?
Magma, I'll check the Marine.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh yeah, and him.
Wait.
You were on the planet with us. You need to be checked for radiation.
Let's check.
Here, check. Somebody check me out. Yeah.
Wait. Who is? I can't tell who this is.
This, I'm Chase.
Chase, you're clear.
Okay. Wow. I guess my immune system is a whole lot stronger than yours, Victor.
Did you check John?
Wait, am I-
No. Yeah, I just told you to check him.
Am I clear to leave?
The only person that has possibly-
Let me check you, Chase.
I was already checked. I was already checked, so-
John's clear!
Oh.
Chase what was, clear, Chase is clear.
Okay.
I just can't wait to-
Oh, clear, I just popped his pill and I rolled a 95 for it, so-
Samantha, you cannot leave!
No,
listen, I am
you have radiation.
Hey, dude, hey, get back here, get back here.
What's going on?
Listen, I can restrain him if you guys want me to, but I'm gonna have to use, like, my hazmat.
No,
what's going on in here?
You would need a hazmat suit.
These people have radiation. They cannot leave for 24 hours.
Nope.
Actually, only one person has. I told you, Spartans are immune to that kind of
stuff. She has radio.
Wrong room, Spartan.
She's good.
Yeah, I just noticed that.
The only one who really has that can just take a pill.
Well, that was funny. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that little hysterical moment, and I'll see you all next video. Next time on Varsity. Peace. Here we go, on the road, 27, 27.